You have to do it like right before the shirt. And like after they do their little huddle thing, then you stop it.
That's what they said.
Okay.
They said they're getting the place back. There, now it's done. This is a mood right now. I'm a mood. Okay. Good job, I said.
I know.
I used to have like extra money, and they were actual jeans.
Literally.
I feel like you're gonna forget about it.
For the start.
I got it, bro.
Thank you.
I was gonna tell them I was gonna run.
Yeah.
I was just so sure we did that video.
That's mine. Like, if we're gonna do it, they gotta do it. I did that during the game. I got so mad. It was like at the end of the set when we were winning, and then like they gave me the water gun. She was like the breaking. I was so mad. Because like I was doing so many good hits and then they just like swing from the ball and I'm like, it's not that hard.
Swing, snap, rock!
So, you know that poster over there that's like fallen? Back there, like in the clear corner, that's like halfway off. I was doing my wall child, so I don't know if I can ever try and put it back up. They can do that themselves.
I was looking at that today. I wondered why it was that.
Yeah. You don't have to carry a 50-pound snare drum. You're so heavy, especially when they're like on your back. Wait, you're gonna die.
Wait,
he's gonna like suffocate himself. No! Not even cheering. She might be taking pictures or whatever. That's not even cheering. She's gonna be on
the phone.
Other people can take pictures all over here.
Oh no. Going at it, Becca.
Yeah, Cass!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job, Dannon! You won't think that.
I have a video to prove it.
I would.
I kept saying that, but they thought I was joking. I'm like,
ooh.